he made out of clay? Belfry? I think Clayface might be back.
Wasn't he supposed to be dead?
We better collect some samples. I wonder if there are any more goopy Gusses out tonight.
Why are you doing this, Basil?
Thank you!
I think that's finally enough clay. Belfry, I'm coming home with pockets full of samples.
Thanks. Get back here and we'll take a look.
I'm starting to see how the...
I don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Guess getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure's constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
We definitely do not want that.
But what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
He'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
Looks like Clayface is making a trip to the docks. I wonder what he's looking for.
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Pretty sure he's not going for a swim in the bay. I'll check it out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Who would bother stealing paint and fabric? Clayface definitely came through here. Whoever's stealing from Elliot Studios hasn't taken these lights yet. The back computer placed Clayface somewhere around here.
This is the easiest job we've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container.
I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Huh? We're finished here! Time for us to leave!
Clayface, Just try to run. I've got you tracked.
Belfry, Clayface is here. But he's getting away.
I hear you. Don't let him get away.
I'm on it.
Underground.
Maybe he's going to the sewers. But why?
Then I was alone, in the dark. No, not alone, with him. He caught me, Formula.
The only accurate thing in this script is Basil's name. That's probably not good.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're taking some liberties here.
Batman was rescuing prisoners. Your prisoners. And you ran and fell into a turbine. It's not like Batman wanted that to happen.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He had nothing to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't, because he's dead.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. You really don't remember, do you? Gone, Basil. You need to stop whatever this is.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Belfry. Clayface slipped away. I'm coming home.
Lovely to see you in one piece.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we should use this one as bait.
Oh? Mm-mm.
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Tim, but Clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim? Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they block the pipes like they did here, we It would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Then I've gotta go. Anything I should worry about inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
I can handle it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
I made it inside. I don't see Clayface anywhere.
He said he'd see us at the premiere. It's gotta be a trap.
Casting the hero?
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine. And you won't stop me.
Belfry? Clayface is gone.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Thank you.
Looks like you had some fun.
You know, it was fun. Sorry you're stuck cleaning up, though.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
Gotham City likes to keep you guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like you're in her bad books.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people were so useful, why do I even bother?
Commissioner Catherine Kane gave a statement assuring the public that Carlo's arrest was, quote, cut and dry, and that the situation had been contained. The commissioner refused to confirm reports that vigilantes assisted in Carlo's arrest. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.